You don't have to buy soil. You can make it at home. 1. Prepare some suitable soil. To find some dead leaves, mash them up. 3. Prepare some eggshells, mash it. For prepare some orange peels and banana peels, chop it up. 5. Add a few drops of white vinegar to the spray bottle. Spray in the soil, stir thoroughly. Pour into flower pot, leave to ferment in a cool place. The nutrient soil can be put into use after a week.